Overnight, Randy, you have been in the thick of it. At one point, things started to die down a little bit, but it seems like they've cranked back up again.
Yeah, so we're at 52nd and Chestnut. This is where a lot of the initial activity, civil unrest, was happening. There was a large police presence with riot gear, but the minute they left, we literally saw cars and lots of people driving in as those police officers left. And if we look over here, you can see the beauty supply store. About 6 minutes ago, they just broke through that metal barricade and got inside. So a number of looters inside the beauty supply store. I do want to show you that live picture again from Skyforce 10 hovering above us nearby. They're at the Foot Locker, which is about a block away. And we have seen a number of looters going in and out of that Foot Locker as well. In addition to the looting, there has been some acts of violence, we're told, against police officers. We have seen police cars set on fire and a number of other items in the street set ablaze as well. I want to show you some video from the ground of that ongoing looting that happened after police left this part of the 52nd Street corridor. For those not familiar with this area, this is a number of small businesses and shops on 52nd Street in West Philadelphia. Some of these shops suffered looting about 6 months ago, 5 months ago during the summer civil unrest as well. Police also tell us a number of their officers have been injured, at least 30 officers injured and taken to the hospital. 29 of those officers have been released. We're told those were mostly projectile injuries hit by bricks and rocks, but we're told one officer, a female sergeant, was hit by a black pickup truck, suffered a broken leg, and she is hospitalized as well. This looting is continuing overnight. As you can see, as we come back here live, people going in and out of this beauty supply store. Much of this unrest starting, of course, in the aftermath of that police-involved shooting. Police shooting and killing a 27-year-old man who they say was armed with a knife in West Philadelphia. Much of that anger and frustration spilling into the streets overnight, and a lot of it led to this, as we are still seeing looting ongoing right now. Minimal police presence, at least on this block of 52nd Street in West Philadelphia. So you should avoid this area. If you live here, you should not come to 52nd Street right now. It's still pretty tense out here as we're approaching sunrise this morning. For now, we're live in West Philadelphia. I'm Randy Gyllenhaal, NBC 10 News.